Video information is a rich source of data, effectively empowering smart cities to sense the streets at micro levels. By 2020, various government and commercial properties will deploy a global network of approximately 1 billion cameras. It will translate to 1.6 exabytes of data per day. Combined with video analytics, this network can optimize urban traffic, detect crime and violence, or monitor road conditions. But now, only less than 10% of the data is being analyzed. Why is that? Cameras are increasingly equipped with GPU or FPGA-powered edge computing devices, enabling them to run video analytics in real time. Every type of event requires its own set of deep learning models. For example, traffic prediction in an urban environment requires a different set of models than crowd detection in public transportation. Currently, the problem of computational limitation of edge devices is being solved by collecting the video data from the camera, sending it to the cloud, training various event detection models there, and then shipping it back to the relevant devices for execution. And the same story goes on and on. Well, we are about to change that. Natix is the first opportunistic software-defined edge computing solution for smart cities. By installing Natix's agent on the city-owned edge devices, they can be pooled on demand to create ad hoc computing systems for training and updating the deep learning models independently of any cloud infrastructure. This way, the city benefits from remarkably lower computation and infrastructure costs, low latency local communication, higher security and privacy of the city's sensitive data, and easy deployment of any future event detection applications. This is the next generation of edge computing. This is Natix.